I teamed up with Tyler Whitsitt to repaint some Heroclix sculpts of figures that I really like. So, let's take a look at Nightcrawler. This Nightcrawler from Days of Future Past kind of had some muted colors at first, but Tyler really touched them up, and may I say, they look amazing. Once again, Tyler knocked it out of the park with this one. Make sure to check him out on his channel. He does a lot of great stuff. So stay tuned for more.